Bonjour à tous, hi everyone and welcome to Learn French with Vincent and this is Unité 3, Leçon C. So let's discover what we will see in this lesson. And in this lesson we will try to focus on le verbe devoir. Devoir means to must, okay, so it's quite useful. And especially it's not a regular verb, so it's always good to spend a few minutes on the conjugation at the present of this verb. Okay, so let's start now. Let's see, so le verbe devoir, to must, at the present form. Je dois. Okay, remember, final S is not pronounced. Je dois. O-E, when you combine the two, you get the sound wa wa wa. Je dois. Okay. Tu dois. Final S not pronounced. Tu dois. Il, elle, doit. Final T not pronounced. Il doit, elle doit. Okay? So if you have a look at these forms phonetically, they are the same forms. Okay? So doit, doit, and then doit. Okay? And then nous is coming. Nous devons. Okay? Classic ending O-N-S for nous. Okay? You just pronounce this on, O-N, this nasal. Okay? And then the S, final S, is not pronounced. Nous devons. Nous devons. Okay? Nous devons, well, basically, we must. Okay? And then, vous devez. Remember, classic ending for vous here, EZ, but then you pronounce this combination of two letters, E, devez, devez, vous devez. Alright? And then the last one, ils doivent. So same thing, classic ending for the plural form, ENT here. Okay, but then you don't pronounce it. Doivent, doivent. Elles doivent. Ils doivent, elles doivent. Okay, so let's repeat them one more time. Je dois, tu dois, il doit, elle doit, nous devons, vous devez. Ils doivent, elles doivent. All right? So let's see a few examples now. The first one, je dois étudier. Étudier is to study, okay? So it's a verb. And then the rule in French goes like that. If you get to put two verbs in a sentence, like here, the second one must be at the infinitive form. So when we talk about the infinitive, it's the basic form of the verb, okay? So étudier, study. Je dois étudier, I must study. Je dois étudier, okay? Then, il doit choisir, okay? Same thing here, choisir means to choose, okay? And so I did put here the infinitive form, so the basic form, IR form, il doit choisir. Okay, he must choose. And the last example, nous devons répondre. Répondre is to answer. Répondre here, okay. Nous devons répondre. We must answer. Nous devons répondre. Okay. Well, that's it. It was a leçon C. So you can check for the next lesson at the following address here. And then all the previous lessons are there as well. Okay. And then the website imagier.net if you want more material. Okay. Have a great day. Bye-bye.